Hello?
Vera Lockman?
Yes?
Detective McCutcheon, narcotics.
Do you mind if I come in?
No.
It's a nice place you got. You live here alone?
Yes, I do.
This boyfriend you have, Sal Conforti?
Had. We split up a while ago.
Oh, when was the last time that you saw him?
Yesterday.
What were the circumstances?
Solid gold.
He came asking for money. I said no.
Did he threaten you?
No.
Did he become physical with you?
No.
This is strange.
Why is it strange?
Well, because on the tapes, he sounds like he's becoming very physically aggressive with you.
You've been recording him?
Who owns this restaurant?
This is my apartment. This is not a restaurant.
Who are you, by the way?
I'm Vera, your granddaughter.
You need some help with that?
Do I need a lawyer?
It depends.
They can still come and take it away from you whenever they want.
Who can?
The police.
It's just that when you called 911 and you asked for the police to come and then you hung up, and then you said it was an accident. Why did you do that? Bad things happen every 5 minutes, right? If bad things didn't happen, we wouldn't have a job.
Most men you can't trust to believe me.
Thank you for your cooperation. You're very good.